Imagine a couple of fishermen floating on a pond. This pond is full of fish from all types of color. The problem is, they would like to serve only green fish for dinner tonight. After several attempts, they don't only catch some green fish, but also lots of other colors. So they ask themselves, what could they do to catch only the certain type of fish they want? Green bait, of course, comes to their minds. And so, they are able to catch a certain fish by using a certain bait. Just as the fishermen wanted to catch one type of fish, scientists sometimes need to obtain one specific sequence of DNA for their experiments. Our project is based on that need. We designed a nanoscale device with magnetic properties, made up of DNA, which we like to call La Caja. La Caja is a box shape without the top cover, and it is hollow. It has 5 standardized single strands overhanging from its base. To give it its magnetic properties, we decided to use an iron oxide magnetic nanoparticle. This nanoparticle is functionalized with a compound called aminosiline, which gives the nanoparticle a positive charge, giving it the possibility to bind our device. The nanoparticle is ideally placed inside the box. Not beside, not beneath, not behind, but inside. The standardized single strands that overhang from the base of the device will bind to other DNA strands called aptamers, which will be the responsibles for capturing not only a specific DNA, but also other biomolecules, such as RNA and certain proteins. Finally, thanks to the magnetic properties of the device, it is easy to control it with magnetism, making the task of isolation simpler. Another possible application of this device is an enhancement of the current drug delivery techniques by making use of the device's magnetic properties. The most remarkable advantage of this device is that it can be adapted and designed in order to catch a certain biomolecule depending on the scientist's needs. In order to achieve this project, we designed a structure in Cat Nano. We proved its stability with CanDo. Then we actually constructed the device experimentally, validated with the atomic force microscopy, and tested different conditions. Feel free to watch the video again. If you want to know more about our project, visit our webpage, deltasciproject.com.